brighten up your day with Arm & Hammer toothpaste. Sponsors of Channel 5 Weather.
Hi there. Well, Northern Ireland, Scotland, Northwest England and Wales will see further frequent and heavy showers today. There will be some hail and thunder at times and even snow over the Scottish mountains. Now, elsewhere there'll be far less showers. In fact, eastern areas are looking to stay dry. And although there will be plenty of sunshine today, it will overall feel much colder than yesterday, particularly in that brisk wind. Now, during the day, showers will generally start to fade, but it will continue to be snowy over those Scottish mountains. Overnight, well, the winds will start to ease, but we are in for another chilly night tonight. In fact, a frost locally in the north.
Brighten up your day with Arm & Hammer toothpaste. Sponsors of Channel 5 Weather.
Meet Tamara Eccleston. She's driven. Model glamour girl. She minds her own business and refuses to be labeled. But what lies beneath the billions? Follow one of the richest women in the world. Her loves, her lifestyle, the cover girl uncovered. Tamara Eccleston, Billion Dollar Girl, coming soon to Channel 5.
The brain is amazing if you consider what people can do. Individuals have learned to stretch the capabilities of the human mind. We call them alphas.
Mankind is changing. Some of us must evolve so others may survive.
You really have to go.
The series premiere of Alphas, 10 o'clock tonight, exclusive to 5 Star.
Now on Channel 5, here's a recipe from the Real Food Family Cook-Off.
Cook-Off, brought to you by Tesco.
Real Food Family Cook-Off is on the hunt for the best family of cooks in the country. Real people who love creating amazing home-cooked dishes.
We've challenged our contestants to come up with recipes from 8 mood food categories that reflect the way that we cook and eat each day. So here's one of the family favourites they created.
This is how you make my plum eatenless with Portuguese almond biscuits.
What dish is it that you're making?
We're doing a dish called plum eatenless, which is a low-fat version of eatenmess with stewed plums instead of strawberries.
Right. And less because you're using low-fat yoghurt instead of cream?
Yeah, low-fat Greek yoghurt and some soft cheese. Low-fat soft cheese mixed in with that.
Very good idea.
You need to start with some plums, nice ripe ones. You need to chop them into wedges and then pop them in a pan with the juice of an orange and then stew them with a cinnamon stick. The biscuits are made the traditional way, just how they would be done in the monasteries in Portugal.
What did you put into that cookie dough?
It's just a ground almonds, yeah. And flour and sugar and cinnamon and lemon juice and lemon zest.
So lemon juice to bind it together, nothing else? No water or butter?
Yeah, a little bit of water, but no...
But no oil or butter?
No oil or butter, no. They don't. They just don't need it. There's
enough
fat in the,
these little biscuits.
In the almonds, really.
No, I need a little bit more.
Oh, there we go. And then they just get baked in the oven. You can decorate them with some flaked almonds. We need to get that cooled down, sort of ASAP. When the plums are cooked, you need to leave those to cool down, and then you need to mix some Greek yogurt and some soft cheese together with a little bit of vanilla essence as well. And then crush up some meringues with your hands, nice and rough, and then mix the yogurt and meringues together.
OK.
get the plums, Rich, and we'll start to pop this in the glasses.
Cool.
Then finally, you need to assemble. Right. Not too neat. Dollop of plums, dollop of yogurt, dollop of plums, dollop of yogurt. So it's easy as that. That's how to make Eat and Less with Annie, my Portuguese style almond biscuits.
And what do our tasting panel think?
Very nice. Mm. Lovely.
It's very nice.
And you can find out which family are the best home cooks in Britain and get inspired by some great recipes on Real Food Family Cook-Off.
Real Food Family Cook-Off, brought to you by Tesco.